Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a review and wear test of the Marcelle BB Cream. Now this is a Canadian brand, it's made here in Canada, and apparently it is recognized by the Canadian Dermatologist Association. So my expectations for this BB Cream are so high, I'm expecting it to give me like a very full or medium to full coverage, but still look very natural. So it comes in this like kind of squeezy tube with a pump bottle, and I have the shade light to medium. According to Marcelle's website, it contains 8 benefits in one bottle. It's supposed to even out skin tone, offer immediate and long-term hydration, protect your skin from premature aging and environmental stresses, promote skin regeneration, control shine, soothe and calm the skin, as well as reduce the appearance of imperfections.
It retails for $24 to $26 and it comes in 4 shades.
Apparently, this can also replace 3 items from your beauty routine, a lightweight moisturizer, a tinted corrector, and a makeup base, but I would never skip my moisturizer. That just sounds so weird to me, especially because I have dehydrated skin at the moment, so not gonna skip my moisturizer. And lastly, it contains self-adjusting pigments that adapt to your skin tone for the perfect match. Okay, so let's get into it. So I already have all my skincare on, my serums, my moisturizers. Even though it says on here that you can skip your moisturizer, I just can't. I know my skin will feel so dry if I don't. Start off with one pump. I think this is gonna be a good match for me because I did match it in store, and if it contains self-adjusting pigments, hopefully it will adjust to my skin. So let me try blending it out with my fingers first, because it feels very, almost like a moisturizer. Very lightweight, that's for sure. So it definitely feels like a moisturizer. It's very, very thin, very liquid. Let me try with a sponge. Even though I do like it with my finger, I don't really like to rub my face a lot, so I like using a sponge because I find it more gentle. It's really easy to blend, but I think the sponge is sucking up like all of the product. Like there's literally none left, so I'm gonna have to go in and just go in with like a half a pump maybe. Because I feel like it literally ate all the product on my forehead. So I think it would be better to apply this with a brush or with your hands, but I don't want to use a brush at the moment because, like I said, I do have some dryness around my face, and I find that when I use a brush, it kind of accentuates that problem. So this is one layer finish. It gave me a very light coverage. I'm gonna try and go in with a second layer, just half a pump, to see if I can kind of build this up. And I'm just gonna use my fingers this time because I think that fingers are the way to go with this BB cream. So I'm just gonna put it under here and kind of pat it in. I will say that it blends out really nicely, really easily, and it has a really, really nice finish. Like my skin just looks like clear, healthy skin. It doesn't look like I'm wearing any product at all. Hey guys, so this is what it looks like with 2 layers. And it has a really nice, beautiful, very natural skin-like finish. But I think for me, the coverage is just a little bit too light because you can still see the blemishes I have around my nose and at the sides of my face. It doesn't feel sticky or tacky or anything. Honestly, it's very comfortable. It doesn't feel like I'm wearing anything. So I'm just gonna finish up by powdering my face a little bit, adding some contour and blush, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so rest of my makeup is on. And actually, now that everything is on, I think I like it. Even though I can still see my blemishes and stuff, my skin just looks like... I like that I can still see my skin, first of all. I like being able to see a little bit of my skin's texture, even if it's not that great at the moment. I don't know why I like it so much, because when I first put it on, I didn't like it. I felt like the coverage was too light. But I guess now that the rest of my makeup is on, it looks like natural. Even though I can still see my blemishes, like I said, it doesn't really bother me because my skin just looks like, it looks like there's nothing on it. It just looks very natural and it feels really good. So yeah, it is 9:47 a.m. right now. It's bright and early. I'm gonna leave this on my face for 6 to 8 hours, and yeah, I'll see you guys at the end of the day. Hey guys, so now it is 6:23, which means that it's been a little bit under 9 hours since I first applied this BB cream. I think I did it like 9:45-ish. And as you can see, my face looks really good. Obviously, I'm a little bit glowier now than I was earlier in the day, but it doesn't bother me, especially now that it's winter and my skin's dehydrated. Like, I welcome that glowiness. But in person, it looks really good. Like, my skin still looks fresh, it still looks healthy, it doesn't look cakey or greasy anywhere. I think this would be suitable for any skin type because I do have oily, dehydrated skin at the moment, and my face still looks really good, so obviously it doesn't make you excessively oily. If you have dry skin, I think it would be good because it is quite hydrating. My skin, just my face overall, has felt so good all day. It doesn't feel greasy or tight or heavy. It's so comfortable. But do remember that this gives you a very light coverage. So I would likely only use it on days like today when my skin, for the most part, looks pretty good and I'm just looking to even up my skin tone a little bit. So if you're looking for a quick, no-fuss BB cream that you can just quickly apply with your fingers to even out your skin tone and give you a really fresh, natural finish, then I think you would really enjoy this. But if you're used to something with a higher coverage, something more buildable because you want to hide like blemishes or acne scars, that kind of thing, then I would look somewhere else. So overall, I personally do like this BB cream, even though it is light coverage, because I like to be able to see my skin through my like foundations and BB cream. I think you guys already know that about me. Yeah. I like to be able to see my skin. I like it to be able to breathe. I don't like to wear super thick or heavy makeup unless I have an event to go to, but I do wish that it cost a little bit less because I think that $26 for such a light coverage BB cream is a little bit steep, and I hope that they come out with more shades because the whole line only has 4 shades and that's so limited. And that's it guys, thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions or comments, definitely leave them down below. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to me if you haven't already, and I will see you next week.